Doon sa mga bagong kanta, iba-iba kasi yung isa kong kanta, yung akala ko, that's a really sad song. So, wala ko inspiration doon para doon sa mga bagong hiwalay. Kailanman is an inspirational song. It's also about friendship. You can also look at it as a very spiritual song. Di na muli, ganun din. It's another song called Ikaw ang Tanging Pag-ibig. Of course, that's why. Then there's Dance With Me, which is a disco song. And then there's Nakakaloka, which is the theme song of the album. And then there's Ikaw ang Pangarap, that's the theme song of the Rolamang, which is the Kailangan kita, which is the video, kailangan kita. There's an Ogie Regime there. That's how it is. Ang una kong gusto, matutunan niya talaga is discipline. So, which... nakikita ko naman na nagpupursige siya. Pag may workshop siya, talagang pinupuntahan niya. Kahit pagod siya. So, doon muna. Discipline. Hard work. Appreciation of hard work. Kung wala naman akong preference, I trust that na kung sino man ang maging ka-partner niya, iisipin naman din ng network yun, na bagay sa akin. Wala naman ako preference. Kung sa KathNiel, yung ikaw ang aking pangarap, ikaw ang sagot sa aking dasal, puso ko ay iaalay, pagkat minamahal kitang tunay. Sa LizQuen, yung ikaw lamang ang tangi kong minamahal, ang lagi kong dinarasal, sana'y habang buhay tayong magkasama. You should grab the opportunity. Ang dami-daming magaling kumanta. Ang dami-daming magaling gumawa ng kanta. And I think it always starts with grabbing the opportunity. You have to do it. You will never be discovered or you'll never be heard if you don't grab the opportunity. So take that leap of faith. Go for it. If you believe that you have the gift, go for it.